guys. Okay, so I haven't been on here and made a video in a few weeks, and from what I understand, I haven't really watched any of your videos yet to my other artsy fartsy brigaders. Sorry. Because I got home yesterday, and then I told you guys that, yay, I'm home and so I can make videos again, except I was completely unaware of the fact that it was Tuesday, so I was like, oh, I don't have to make it, like, I guess I kind of thought it was, like, Wednesday or something. So I was like, okay, I don't have to make a video until next week, but it's Wednesday now, and yesterday was Tuesday, so, and from my understanding, I'm not completely sure, but I don't think people keep on not being able to make videos. It's not good. Yeah, so I've been away. I've been to, like, 4 different places. I went to Georgia, but on my way there, I stopped at West Virginia at my grandparents' house. And then I went to Georgia for a week and a few days. Had lots of fun there. And then I came back home, stopped in West Virginia again at my grandparents' house, then stayed a day there, and then I came home for one day. And then the next day, I went to upstate New York with people from my church for, like, this, like, a mission thing. It's kind of like Habitat for Humanity, but, yeah, we basically, like, help fix houses and stuff. And then I came back for one day, and then I went to Boston the next day because it was my sister's college orientation. And so many people there thought I was in college. It was nice, I guess. So anyway, this is really boring, and I wish I had more interesting stories to tell you, except that there have been a lot of fires lately. There were like 3 while I was in New York, in that area that I was in. I guess overall my summer has been pretty fun, and I still have a while to go. My birthday is in 15 days, July 30th. So yay! I'm turning 15. 15 days until 15. I don't think of myself as 14. I think that's really young. And I don't feel it. It's not, I kind of considered myself 15 since what, like the beginning of the year? So I hope you all are having a fantastic summer, and I really wish I had more stuff to say, more interesting things, but what, it's like 10:45 and I'm not going to go to bed for a while, but I don't really have much to say, except I felt bad for not making a video, so here you go. So I guess until next week, bye.